I guess the Rikers are dragons now, and just sitting on a hoard of gold.
We spotted them moving heavy machinery into the building.
That's random.
We think they're mass-producing munitions, using gold instead of lead, and melting down brass scrap for shell casings.
Isn't there like 6,000 tons of gold in the reserve?
Yeah.
2 ounces of gold per bullet. That's like... Oh, I can't do that math. Awesome. That's just... awesome. So they've got a turret at the perimeter. Told you resistance would be heavy. Shut it down, Agent. Let's see what this Riker bullet factory looks like.
hostile radio intercepted.
Get someone on that gun. We can't let the division get to the Queen.
Another turret. They really couldn't wait to waste all that ammo they're making.
Vault downstairs, but they probably have it locked down.
You'll need to shut down the security system. Cut the power and you should be clear. Shoot it out. You should be able to get through the security gate now. Rikers are trying to mint their own money. At least they were smart enough to use gold.
I'll send in some people to secure this site.
Going down first.
Agent, vital signs, zero.
The Rikers were running a pretty ambitious operation here. I'm surprised they were able to pull it off.
They're a crafty bunch, and they seem to have started to think more about the future. If you got the weapons and the money, that's power. We shouldn't underestimate them.
This takedown is sure to set them back a bit. Well done, Agent.